It doesn't matter where we come from or where we are. We are all affected by social and environmental problems. Luckily, we are many and share the same dream, a united world. We are children, young people, and adults working for universal brotherhood and for a fairer and more sustainable society. You might be asking, how will we do it? Our answer is through the United World Project, a strong network connecting and inspiring people to work on initiatives that contribute towards making the world a more fraternal and united home for all humanity. In other words, the idea is to create a new culture through projects and actions and bring a new lifestyle to the world. Our way of taking up this great challenge is Pathways for a United World, a 6-year plan for global action that highlights one per year, 6 specific themes that most impact our society. You might be asking, how can we meet this challenge? Our answer is a local strategy with a global impact in 3 steps. First, learn. Open your eyes and be informed about issues concerning the life of your community and the global world. Reflect on them from the point of view of building fraternity. Second, act. Small actions can solve great problems. The real change comes by changing yourself and having empathy towards those around you. Then together we can create initiatives, actions, and projects that build a more united world. Third, share. We invite you to share and spread your actions. Join us online where your ideas can inspire others across the world. You might be asking, how do these pathways make a difference? Our answer is, we aspire to contribute to achieve the UN's 2030 Sustainable Development Goals, which work towards ending poverty, fighting inequality and injustice, and tackling climate change. So, in the next 6 years, we'll focus on let your creativity flow. There are many ways you can participate. Promoting dialogue in your groups of friends, creating actions and projects to change things locally, and of course, sharing all of these with the world using hashtag Pathways for a United World. Let us know if you need more information. We will be happy to talk with you.